Anybody who's watched up to the end of season 5 knows that I was a little tied up, strapped to the ground in the middle of the desert. The fact that I'm here might be a spoiler in and of itself, but I've said it before, maybe I'm Obi-Wan standing there. Maybe I'm just a phantom ghost who's, you know, mentoring Walt through this last season. I mean, you know, I could be dead, you never know.